Hello.
Cultural disenfranchisement with women's role models. Do you have it?
Oh, God, I hope not.
It's a book for the class that I'm officially late to.
Oh.
What are you looking for?
A big, boring book.
Who is that?
It's Luke.
Who's that?
It's Rory.
Luke. It's pretty early in the morning for Luke to be there. Unless, perhaps, he woke up there.
Well, he did.
He did what? Are you talking about me?
Man, that's weird.
What's weird?
It's weird. I'm weird.
The thought of Luke running around naked in my kitchen. It's weird.
Luke is not running around naked in your kitchen. He is sitting at the table. And yes, he is naked.
Don't do that. Don't tell her I'm naked. I'm not naked.
I'm not naked.
He sounds naked.
Well, the chairs are cold.
Huh?
He actually tried to
make me breakfast.
Really?
Yeah, naked.
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Oh, no, no, no. Sorry, don't. No. Rory, Luke is fully dressed. He never came in the house. He just stood outside all night playing In Your Eyes on a boombox.
I have to go.
If you find the book, bring it to Friday night dinner, okay?
You got it.
Go back to your dirtiness.